The KG lifestyle.
Good morning. I'm trying to figure out what shoes to wear. I got dressed pretty fast, although I woke up late. Like, I got my full 8 hours. How about that? You know what? I think it rained yesterday. But it's all dry now, so today's gonna be a busy day because I have to go pack. I have things to pick up at the store. I just got a lot going on. I used to wear these earrings literally every day. There are some thrifted earrings that I got from a thrift store, a local thrift store, and they were like 99 cents, but I love them. Like, I used to wear them all the time. You guys can tell probably from some of my videos, but it's crazy how you forget, like, you're in love with stuff and then you just kind of fall out of love with stuff after a while. I'm anticipating today being a good day. Really grateful because when I was in New York for Fashion Week, we were in backstage, who was it, Charlotte Bronson's show, and we were like interviewing people and stuff like that, and we saw this guy, and we knew he was famous, but we weren't sure, and he was promoting these Nivea products, and we looked him up. Like, I basically Googled him, because we both were like, who is he? And he's like, he's a celebrity stylist, his name's Christian Botch. I think that's how to say it. And he took a picture with me, and he was so nice, and he gave me and Michelle these lip glosses. Or they're actually not all lip glosses, but they're, some of them are lip, what are those things called? Chapsticks. It's really, really, really good lip gloss and stuff, and there's I think I probably have at least 20 to 25. I've given some of them away, but yeah, it's crazy that this stuff is gonna get me through winter. Like, I have a couple bottles of the actual lip gloss kind, and then there's the lip chap or the chapstick kind, and I'm just thankful. Thanks, Christian. It's time to go. It's not actually legit time to go, but I have to go to another office, so I get to leave early and go to the other office. And once I'm done with my work there, I can leave. It's crazy because I'm probably gonna get a lot of work done just because I don't have to. I don't have to stay there. I can leave whenever my work is done. So, I'm excited. It is chilly out here, though. It's, like, kind of cold. I'm glad I have my scarf, but I'm still a little cold. And I will probably... No, not probably, but I will for sure be going to Avalon, my favorite bakery on the face of the earth. You guys will see. It is so good. Like, it just makes me happy. Everything there makes me happy, and I'm getting a breakout because it's, yeah.
It's time!
Dang it. Work! Lots of work! All done with work. I'm so excited to be done because it's the weekend. I still have so much to do. And I'm so hungry because I haven't eaten lunch today, but I am going to go right now. Sitting here, I already ate everything. I ate a grilled cheese sandwich, which I love so much. It was, they put avocado on it, and I got tomatoes this time, and then I also got like a Roma tomato sandwich with like fresh mozzarella and basil and tomato on like a baguette. Oh, so good. And now I'm waiting for my brownies to come out, which is probably the highlight of my week. So this is brownies. These are the brownies. I'm not showing you. Wait, can I get in there? These are the brownies. And I'm about to go in. You'll see.
Negative.
No. So, I'm eating my brownie.
No, the plans.
The wind just took the envelope. The bag. and like threw all the crumbs away, and that's like one of my favorite parts. Okay, so I'm gonna introduce you to my friend. I call him my twin. What are you doing? Take this down. Say hello to the beautiful people. So weird.
How do you make that?
They wouldn't get disgruntled. Look at this brownie. That's peanut butter right there. Oh, look how it just fall. Look, it's kind of cold out here, so you can kind of see the steam rising from it. Oh, God. And this is him. So, this is what I do at the end because I love it. These birds have no fear. They're gangster. My twin hates being taped, and it's so funny to me, so I just keep it going. Say hi to the people! Just went to Party City, of course, to get some stuff for my sorority sister and her baby shower. It's gonna be exciting. This is her first girl, and her son, her youngest son, is my godson, so that's why I'm going to DC. And I'm supposed to be doing a meetup, but I have not done any research on where to do that. I should have asked you guys a long time ago, whoever's watching and whoever lives in the DC area, you know, where I could go and where we could meet up, because every time I go somewhere, I always do a meetup at the last minute. And then it's like, well, I didn't know about it, and oh no, I missed it. It's like, dang it, it's my fault for not giving people notice, so I gotta do better. Yeah, I guess if you guys know of anywhere, let me know. It'll be Sunday, like brunch, lunchtime, so please do let me know if there's anything on Sundays that you guys like to go to, and maybe we can just go ahead and meet up, and I'll make like an announcement video and put it on Twitter and Instagram and stuff. So every time I get in my car, it starts raining, and every time I get out, it's already stopped. It's pretty cool. Dishes done. All done with my shower. I know this is kind of weird, but I have this drying lotion on. I use Mario Basco. Can you guys see that? Drying lotion when I have a breakout during time. So, yeah, I'm using that. This is the real deal, guys. This isn't, you know, my setup with my lighting and my hair tutorials. I don't know why, but YouTube or my computer is tripping. I am uploaded the blog from yesterday this morning, and all day I was like, why isn't this being live? Because I just leave it on, and then at work I'll turn it live, like I've said, and I have not seen it. I didn't see it, and then I came home and it's like stuck in the middle. It was like at some kind of hours, and now it's got still an hour left, which is not good, because I have to pack up and get ready to go. I might have to put it on pause and upload both at the same time tonight's and tomorrow's. Well, yesterday's and today's. So, I'm packing now. I got like this banner. This is new mom or something. This says it's a girl. This is a blindfold for one of the games.
that I'm gonna do. And this is my packing job, which is not the greatest, but whatever. Might have to watch this on the plane. All right, it's time to go. Say goodbye, Leo. This is what I usually do when I'm trying to feed him. Over here, Bubbas. Follow the finger. Yes. You see it? Uh-oh, he spotted it. Watch this. Oh, nope. He has not spotted it. He must not be hungry. I kind of overfed him a little just because I'm leaving for a couple days. They can go without food for a very long time, but yeah, he's not hungry. All right, so I always wear like very simple clothes. I have just a vest on and some tights and my yellow boots with fur in them. And that just helps, you know, when you're traveling. So I also have my purse and this carry-on. I'm gonna put this over this, and then I'm just like done. It's just me and this. So I am all done. Gonna run to Kendall's house. So Kendall, are you gonna miss me?
Girl, don't put that camera on me with my hair like this.
My subscribers know what's up with natural hair. It's okay.
Okay, they can know what's up, but whether or not I want to come on here looking like Cicely picking Annie Joe is another story. You know what? I'm just preparing my beauty for the nighttime festivities, everyone.
So right.
Please don't judge me. You've seen me before. Look, hey, check me out in the intro part. I look really good there.
Who said that? Check me out in the intro part.
This is a twist out. It's
oh, my hair. These are flat twists.
Yeah, maybe you should turn the light on so they can actually see this. My hair. I usually because I work out so much throughout the week. I usually do like two big twists. It's like a protective style. And so by the end of the week, it's pretty stretched, almost like I have a full blowout. And I just do like, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 7 or 8 big flat twists. And it comes out really pretty. It's like, you know, just big and fluffy.
So that's Kendall's tutorial on how to flat twist your hair and tips about working out a natural hair. Let me get in here. I'm at the airport.
Yeah, she's late.
Whatever. Are you going to miss me? You didn't even say.
She always says, I miss you. Are you going to miss me? Do you love me? Why we got to talk like that? That's kind of like an understood. I wouldn't have dropped you off to the airport, you know, if I didn't, you know, think you're my friend or whatever. Not all of us are lovey-dovey like that.
Turn it off. I can't. Oh, my God. You are going to love this vlogging thing.
Do you want your phone? She just got out the car. I don't think she wants her phone anymore.
Are you still going?
Yes, I am.
My way to get my luggage, and then I'm going to get my car that I have reserved. I'm excited, but I'm tired, so hopefully I can get my luggage quickly and then get out of here quickly as well. Alright, so I'm in the rental car. I always get an economy car because I just don't see the point in renting an expensive car. It just doesn't make sense. So I always get an economy car, and I ended up getting into a Yaris that had a hubcap missing. And I was kind of like, this is weird. And she was like, do you want another car? And I was like, yeah. So they upgraded me to this Jetta with like leather seats and like a whole, you know, setup in the front. And it's just like super nice. And I'm kind of excited about my little weekend here now.
So I'm going to hook up my auxiliary cords and my phone charger and get home and, or get to my sorority sister's house, and then I will edit and upload. I hope you all are having a good night or morning whenever you're watching this. Be blessed, and I'll talk to you later. Bye. Leo, unfortunately, is not here to say goodbye, but I'll say bye for him. Bye. I completely forgot the scandal was on. Oh my gosh, Thursday came so fast. It's crazy because I never watched it. Plus some love in your curls. I'm dropping diamonds and pearls if you allow me to.